really, really in our place. It just takes time. Everybody wants it to happen overnight. It just doesn't happen. I wish it did, but it doesn't. And I'm going to talk a little bit about what we think wins from a basketball standpoint and what is our center. I think from the tangible standpoint, tough is small, man. Tough is small. I think it's really, really, really poor if your guys don't understand the value of what wins games. I think tough and smart wins. And that's what we're always looking for. For us, we're going to talk about offense. And for us, and offense, four's good. If I had a guys, I got some guys that got ready to go here. But four's good before I first start talking about shooting stuff. I appreciate what you talked about shooting coach. We shoot at the center of our program is player development. Okay? We do try real hard to be a good defensive team to work at it, but the thing that we've been able to maybe separate ourselves a little bit with is we can score. If you can't score, it's a hard game. I don't care what you're doing, that ball does not go in the goal. It is a hard, hard, hard game. And I know for us, like I'll show you, because short time I can, what the first part of our practice looks like, and I'll show you some. Communication, fighting for your feet, working your body into the shot. the further they get out from the goal, the more you want to use your legs, the less you want to use your upper body. We say with that right footstep, that's as far down as you want to go. Left, right, lift, and we do it from three. Okay. Now, I know I'm supposed to talk about transition offense, and I'm going to kind of show you how we build up into our transition offense through our shoot. Okay? All right, hey, you're going to get a good point on that. All right? Elvis, you're going to build this way. And I'm sorry, James. James, all right, James, you're going to be wide. All right, Josh, if you could be down at the E in Mercer, okay? All right, we call this three-spot shooting. So what we've got is we've got our whole team. We've got half our guys going this way, the other half going that way. Now, we do this every day. This is part of how we teach our eye. We say we're best when the ball talks. We're best when the ball talks. We don't want to be, we want to know when the ball's moving where we're going, okay?
Play behind the play, all right, let's do that one more.
Post. Drive it up. Good. Good. Right there. All right, now. All right, this time, let's get three lines. The ball's at the top. Elvis, you're the runner, James. You're wide over here, Eve. All right, now, this is what we call pitch and checks. I really, really like this in transition. We always tell our guys, stay in the play, stay in the play, stay in the play. All right, if we pitch it to you, what Coach Hall showed earlier, I don't know what you call that, Coach, when y'all fill up and throw the ball. Yeah, attack. We call it speed cuts. Or going kids, like the kid that Coach Larry was talking about. He's a two-way guy with calls, and he was in our place not too long ago. He says, "Well, that work out for our guys. They call them going catch, not catch and go. It's a going catch. You got your feet moving as you're going to catch. All right. Anytime you catch with your feet moving, you're making score. Okay. So when you pitch it to him, that's telling you you got the man. All right. You're driving the ball to score. Stay in the play. You're chasing your pass." All right, Eve, you're going wide. All right, James, listen, when you're getting here, you're thinking about trying to go down and in, down and in. All right, so I'm looking at Evan. You're the stretch. You're the camp. Okay? All right, you're going to pull the ball to the camp. You're going to drive here, blow the block, and you're going to stretch. All right, let's do that. All right, this is what we call drive. Kick and chase. Kick and chase. Go. Good. Drive. Kick it. Same thing. Get right behind the ball through it. One more time. One more time. Go there. Pass. Chase. Go behind it. There. There. And we're going to shot. Okay, last thing. All right. Take the ball up top. Okay. We're going to go right away. Same thing. You got the ball up. All right, Evan. You're going to stay up this time. Okay. All right, now. You're going to get to the stretch, James. You drive down. Get down in the range. You're going down. Come this way. Come this way. All right, now. Drive. Kick. All right, now. We kick. Thank you. to see how quick we can get shot through them. All right, now, we're looking for these six things on that one. We know, Coach talked about being young, we want to do this and do that. We used to outthink the room. When we have the ball, here's what we're trying to do. We say, I'm looking for one of these six things. We want to lay up. We want to run the range and run the three with the right guy. We want to get a straight line drive that gets us to the paint. We want to get a post up by our right guy. We want to get fouled, or we want to get an offensive rebound. If we get one of those six, that's a win for us. If we can put possession after possession together like that, that's a win for us. Now, yes, we want to lay up, range room and run the three by the right guy. We want a deep straight line drive that gets a piece of the paint. We want to get a post up with the right guy. We want to get fouled, or we want to get an offensive rebound. If we can have enough possessions like that, we have a good chance to win. All right, Dad, you're going to be the point guard. All right, James, you're going to be the four. I think you're stressful. I like it. True, you're a dead two. You're the two. Ellis is the three. Josh, you're the five. You're the last to stand. All right. Now, in transition, it's always about where is our five. Where is our five? Okay. So let's just say that the ball was rebounded or inbounded, however we do. Now, we do not care who throws it in. I think if you run really hard, I think a good team will show you off if the same guy throws it in all the time. I think you give them a chance to show you off. I just want the ball in my hands. Like, get it in. Okay, so let's just say Josh inbounded it. And all we're trying to do, anytime the five is the trail, or the five is the last man down, we're trying to get the five out as quick as we can get there. All right, we always will stretch, well, not always. Always and never, tough words. We would like to get the two corners fit, okay? All right, let's just say Josh, you ran left, you ran right, and you're going to be closer to the sideline than you are. All right, we call these two guys a stretch. We call this guy the tech. I'll talk about that in a minute. All right. If we have an advantage, we don't wait on five. We're trying to cross Main Street. All right, now, this is big for us. How many guys are you playing? One or two? You're playing two on this side. All right, so you're going to be the crack man. All right, the trail every time. This is not automatic. Anytime the five is the last man down, we get to what we call open. It's an open ball screen. We're trying to get the five out. Okay? All right, now, so you're coming to set the ball screen here, Josh. We would like for it to be on the hard, from the outer edge of the middle third. That's what we would like it to be. All right, now, the biggest thing, what you said, I really believe in, Coach, you cannot blow what they call loose screens. If you're not there, just put your hands up, and we call it a warm. Just hold your hands up and keep running. They won't call a foul. They sure won't complain that it's really good. They're not going to call that a foul. All right, so they're going here right now. If your five can pick and pop, he can pop or dive. We say screen and run. You say screen and run, screen and dive. We say screen and run. All right, we tell our five, hey, when you dive, you're getting you a shot. You're getting our team a shot. When you pop, we're getting you a shot. All right, so if Evan's riding away, right, let's just say you're going to die. Okay, you're going rim run to say, get a piece of the paint. You're the fill-up. All right, now, when we're playing two, once we get both feet inside the lane, we're on that side, okay? All right, so we can go over the play. You're coming behind for a pitch right here. You want to move up one step right there to the left. Now, what we've got is we've got a pitch here. If I pitch, I stand, and you go right on my back. You get away. Stretch, you move up. Okay? All right, now it's the same thing we talked about earlier. We kick through, I'm sliding the post, and you drive up, and I'm coming behind you. Okay? All right, that's what we call open. That's what we call open. We're trying to get a fragment early in the break, so let's just jog with it. Okay? All right, you're stretch, James. You're the tech. You're the stretch. All right, here we go. We're playing one. Go. Here. Drive. Tech. All right, now. That's good. We're heading down. From here, we're just playing. All right, our big thing is you got to want to run, keep on running. Got to want to run, keep on running. Don't ever give up an advantage, we've got an advantage. We want to keep trying to drive the ball. Okay? All right, now come back. Reset. All right, in that scenario, James, with the tech, let's just say, and a lot of times, the better to shoot. You're just saying, hey, I'm burned. All right, we're doing the same thing. Go, cut. Go behind two shots and every cut. Keep going. There, replay your leg. Okay? That's an open. That's when I'm live as a trail. All right, come back. I don't know how many people in your league. I know at the clinic I spoke at a couple weeks ago, Jim Williams Hall from Delta State. He's a really good pack right now. And we've had trouble at times with teams really packing it in on us. Here's something that's pretty good against pack teams. What you're doing, we do. The other thing is in transition. We call them waves. Let's just say you're the defense, I'm the offense, okay? All right, and let's say they're really doing a good job of getting back and you're on the main. They'll get back. Across the top. You're seeing it all right on the bottom of this guy. I don't care if you're stagger, if you're stack, we're gonna set a dog rule one, and try to get inside the yard. Two, all right, now, we're always gonna roll five, or we're gonna pick four. All right, now, you want to be on the backfield so we can trail. All right, now you're rolling, Josh, here's the top, we're doing the same thing. You're driving the score, you're just a win. We can go there, or there, or we can play back, or we can play here. All right, let's do it. All right, so anytime we're coming down four, and we're running, we're different, and we're just blowing everybody away from the ball, we're trying to drag, if you're fourth and shoot, this is really good. Okay, go ahead, go. There's our double. There, we're playing, and we're riding offense. Now, the last thing I want to show you today, I'm going to push my arm out.
Go on with that, Kevin.
All right, anytime they start choking this guy off, just yelled out, step up and ball screen. There's no help. Go score. Go. You can roll the clock and play. So anytime that you can't throw it into the boards and they're squeezing that guy, we can sit there. But that has been really, really, really good for us. Like I said, our ability to pass, and he can move, but he can't go catch score before catch. If you've got a mobile guy there, that is really hard to guard. Okay, the last thing I'll show you is just a couple of things that we do. Like for us, I think this is the whole key if you're going to be really good on offense. I know we talk about winning the first 6 seconds. Coach talks about what do you do in emergency situations. The best offensive teams in my mind have flow. They can go from their transition to their default, and they don't slow down. Like, and that's a big deal for us. We say they can prepare for what we do. They can't prepare for the speed that we do. We don't want to ever stop. So whenever we don't get something, let's just say that we did it, we threw it, cut, no ball, dribble, drop the James, we go drive it, roll, go back, go through, nothing's there, okay, stop. All right, and no matter what you do, I would have this, regardless of where it goes. Whenever we get leveled out, or whenever the possession flatlines, we call red. And for us, when we call red, that means we are now getting to the next phase of offense. That means now we need to get into the flow. That tells us that we no longer have an advantage. And when we do that, all we do now, we treat four perimeters the same. It doesn't matter. Where's the ball? Where's the shot? All right, so Drew, you bounce it out. James, you're here. You get up on the ball. You move up, even right here. That's the deal. I'm sorry. And if we go into all the pressing stuff, that's how we flow into the pressing stuff and make it. We just go. Now, if you're going to run out, I was talking to a really, really good high school coach in Alabama the other day. He said they're going to start running some of the pressing stuff. He was asking questions about it. I said, I honestly think, or just conceptually, you can go hand off. All right. gonna drive, go there, and it will play. That's a good fix. All right, come back. All right, if they ever show this guy off, again, anytime this guy gets grabbed, he will fall straight. If he can't go to it, just keep coming. All right, there's a tree, and it will play that way. If you're always trying to get a piece of that. Okay? Last thing is this, and I'll answer your question. If we ever need a pass, all right, get the one full flat, get a 4 or 5, the elbows, 2 and 3 low. 4 or 5, I'm on the block, I'm sorry. Who's the point guard? All right, and ground. I do think the longer I coach, particularly late in the game, getting the ball to the best player in the simplest place and let them play. I think it's the ball side of them, it's the open, to the strong hand. Like if we need a pass late in the game, we're getting the ball right here. All right, fly. So if I take over your left hand, all right, that's fine. Move that over the ball switch. So you're going inside. That's why I think you can never watch.
Opposed,